Miss Quezon City, Michelle Teresa Cumabao, an athlete, model, and motivational speaker. Michelle knows what it means to be a winner, having been victorious in volleyball tournaments and pageants before. In 2014, she started her own Michelle Cumabao Volleyball Camp to instill core values of sportsmanship to the youth. Miss Quezon Province, Faye Dominique Deveza, a USD graduate who currently works as a vendor in their local market store. Faye loves the word kalikasan because it represents Mother Nature and how vital it is for our future. Miss Rizal Erika Evangelista, a former medical representative and a business manager.